This is Sababa Purified Water. It says its pH is 9 and it's $1.69. Let's open it and pour some in. First, we're going to test the TDS level. Then, we're going to test the pH. Turn on the TDS tester, make sure it says 0, put it in, and wait. 33. It is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. 2 drops. That is close to 9. I give it a 9.8.